at home just watching, or if you're out and about, come out and see some good action from some of the local teams here in the state of Georgia and some of the out-of-state school teams that we're seeing right here. As Elijah Godbolt hits the three there for Albany Academy, and it leads back up to 15 for the Cadets.